Hello, everyone. Welcome to a new series of Learn Spanish with Ashadi. Today, we will be practicing some Spanish words here. Now, if we press here, guidebook, we can see some Spanish words that we're going to be learning. Some of them that we're going to be learning is niño and manzanas and come and un. And also una. We're going to be learning a lot of words today, probably like 10 or 12. So here is a tip. In Spanish, all the nouns, whenever there's a noun, if it ends with an O, then it's masculine. If it ends with an A, then it's feminine. So like niño ends with O, so it means boy. Niña ends with A, so it's girl. And every single verb, like verbs always, like in English, verbs change depending on who, like whose point of view it is, like, or who is doing it. In Spanish, the same thing. So when you say yo, it means I. When you say soy, I am. Tú means you, and eres means you are. Él means he, and es means he is. Ella means she, and es means she is. Like if we say, yo soy una niña, that means I am a girl. And if you say, tú eres un niño, that means you are a boy. Let's start with the practices. We're going to be starting here. We're going to be pressing this golden place. We're going to press practice. Then it's loading. Now it says, tú bebes blank. Now, tú means you. See? If you like highlight over it, it's going to say you. Then bebes means drink. So, do you drink? Or drink, or just drink. So, tú bebes means you drink. Well, technically, if it has question mark, it means do you drink. So, agua means water. Es means he is or she is. Manzana means apples. And come means eat. So, it means, so do you drink water? So, you're going to press agua, which means water, and then it's correct. Select the correct meaning, boy. So, what does boy mean in Spanish? Remember, whenever it is a masculine, then it always ends with O. None of these ends with O besides the middle one, which is niño, and niño means boy.
Niño!
And then, here it is. And then, él means he, es means he is, so él es means he is, and then un means a. So, he is a. Tú means you. He is a you. That does not make sense. He is a eres. That doesn't make sense either. Él es un manzana, which means he is a banana. I mean, he is an apple, which doesn't make sense. And then él es un hombre, which means man. So he is a man. That makes more sense than manzana, eres, or tú. Una mujer. Una means a. Mujer means woman. So write this in English. A woman. Whenever you hear una or un, it means a. Select the matching pairs. Apple. Okay. Remember, if it ends with an O, then that means it is for boys. No, well, technically it's for masculine. Only if it's a noun, though. So, boy, it says niño, which is an O, so then, yeah. And if it ends with an A, then that means it's a girl, only if it's a noun. A person noun, so don't think manzana is for all girls. And then apple, which is manzana. I means yo, and then I am means soy. Okay, then the little bird says your hard work is paying off. Yo soy un hombre. So, yo soy un hombre means I am a man. If you listen to this, This is la leche. La leche. The milk. So that's what it means, the milk. El niño, la niña. The boy, the girl. So this is la mujer bebe agua, which means the woman drinks water. Okay, select the matching pairs. We went over this earlier. Girl means niña. Woman means mujer. Bread means pan, like, you know, a pan. So bread means pan. I am means soy. And he means él. Then when you hear this, it says él come manzanas, which means he eats banana, you know, he eats apples. He eats apples. And then boy means niño. I means yo. What do you think man means? If you said hombre, that's correct. Man means hombre. Good job! I am means soy. What do you think woman means? Did you say mujer? Yes, that's correct.
Mujer.
Okay, which one of these is the milk? This doesn't look like milk. It looks like bread.
El pan.
This doesn't look like milk. It looks like water.
Yes.
El agua.
El agua.
And then this looks like milk because it has a cow on it. And la leche.
La leche. La leche. La leche. La leche. La leche.
And then it says, speak this sentence. Yo como pan. So we're going to press this. Yo como pan.
Yo como pan. Yo como
pan. It means I eat bread.
I eat bread.
Which one of these is the apple? This doesn't look like an apple. It looks like a niña, which is a girl. This doesn't look like an apple. It looks like a woman. This looks like an apple.
La.
Which means la manzana.
La manzana. So don't worry about the picture. Just focus on understanding what apple is, right? La manzana.
And then we're going to click this. We're going to say, ella es una niña. Ella es una niña. Which is correct. Tú comes pan. Tú comes pan.
Comes pan.
And now we're done. We didn't make any mistakes in
Amazing.
This lesson.
Congratulations. Congratulations.
See, it's 100%.
So, hey, everybody. Thank you for joining us here, Success Coach. And you've been learning this Spanish with Shadia. So I'm a special guest here today, just talking a little bit of about here. So we are also new to the language Spanish. By the way, learning a new language always help you to improve your cognitive knowledge. So make sure you subscribe. If you haven't yet subscribed, you're gonna learn a lot, and we are also learning as we go through this. So this is the first episode, and we'll see you on the next episode. Until then, we want to say thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you, everyone, for joining us. Please like, comment, share, subscribe, and click the bell to get more videos. Bye! We'll see you on the next episode!